Underway, focus, and that's number 90. Hotwire comes in as your number 4 robot. Bare Metal, your number 5 on the red side. Code Purple, number 7. Everybody looking to move up or hold on to what they've got as we're into the final third of our qualification tournament. Three blue robots spinning about 2046. Bare Metal with the lead comes in to the feeder station. They're coming back. Yep, still lining up for a hatch cover. 58-27 into play defense against Bare Metal. 49-80 trying to keep them clear. Unable to do so were the Crusaders. Bare Metal now coming in, but being heavily guarded by Code Purple. That leaves Hotwire free on the backside for the Blue Alliance. They've got two hatch covers in place already. Coming in with cargo for the cargo ship. That's successful. Blue has now deployed 4980 to K9 Crusaders as a defensive machine. They're down interfering with the activities of 4057, trying to keep them from being able to score. And keeping an eye on their alliance partner, 3588, the Talon, as Talon goes back to pick up more fuel. Hotwire back in. Payload specialist has deployed a dumper of cargo, but their choice that time was a cargo hat. That goes on to the nose of the cargo ship for the Blue Alliance, followed by cargo. 5 points in about 10 seconds for the Blue Alliance, courtesy of Hotwire. We follow the 45 seconds remaining in our match. It's Blue Alliance 58, Red Alliance 44. Bare Metal trying to get out of the weeds there, still being hounded everywhere they go by 58-27. This time they've got cargo. 58-27 doing everything they can. Bare Metal backs around and says, oh, you don't want me to go to the rocket ship? Fine, I was going to the cargo ship anyway. 30 seconds to go. 61 blue, 44 for the Red Alliance. Coming down to our launch back off of Planet Primus. 29-90 off of the half for the Blue Alliance, as is 49-80. It's 35-88 the Talon, first one onto the cab for the Red Alliance. They go half level 2. 58-27 moves in, cargo possibly in the way of that machine. Bare Metal's up on half level 3 with 3 seconds to go. Can 58-27 get there for the Red Alliance? Looks like they've done so. We've got two level 2s and a level 3 half climb at the end of the game for each of our alliances. We had a G-16 violation on the Red Alliance, contact with the opponent's rocket at the end of the match, awarding a ranking point to the Blue Alliance. Let's take a look at our final score from qualification match number 90. Victory to the Blue Alliance. And it's a 4-point victory, 94-70. Red Alliance earns one